Won't get far like this. Eyes are peeled.
Ah! Good day, stranger.
Get far like this. Won't get far like this.
Won't get far like this.
Good day to you.
Get far like this. Won't get far like this.
Quickly and quietly. My eyes are peeled.
Let's go!
Quickly and quietly.
Thick, worth, and rotten.
Fucking solid.
My eyes are peeled.
Thick, worth, and rotten.
Thank you.
My eyes are peeled.
Oh my God.
Time to see and not be seen.
Seek.
glass that you... Time to see and not be seen.
Fucking shit.
Be one of the new settlers. Welcome to Gilded Vale. You'll be pleased to know that we've had some recent vacancies here. We'll need to make some inquiries first. The inestimable Lord Radric the Seventh has taken great pains to insulate our town from Wydwin's legacy. Have you ever conceived a hollowborn child? An infant born without a soul, of course. Lord Radric, I should warn you, stranger. Here in Gilded Vale, we have a special place for dissidents, charlatans, and his lordship's wife is with child and due any day now. Without his approval, I shan't be able to find you a permanent settlement. It will have to wait until after the birth. We can continue our interview then, after the bell tolls from Radric's hold to signal my lord's new heir. In the meantime, you will find temporary accommodations at the inn just southwest of here. Whatever your problem, it sounds like a matter for an animancer. However, the only animancer in Gilded Vale isn't in any condition to speak. Consider yourself fortunate. After she failed Lord Radric, but if you're set on finding a bottle of troll piss or a dead Audra pebble to rub on your forehead, you're welcome to check your pockets. A little corpse stink is nothing when you're digging for shit. My advice, however, is to be satisfied that you escaped and leave it at that. Keep out of...
Listen!
Two turtles. Let that be the last.
Three. Gods have mercy.
It seems your arrival is ill-timed. Three bells toll only for the death of a Radric. Fear Lord Radric's heir is lost, or else hollowborn, and so lost all the same. You should tread carefully. Circumstances have changed a great deal.
Were you looking for someone in that tree? I could introduce you.
I meant no offense.
We don't need your coin.
Go on, say it again. I'm itching for excuses.
Why, you're itching for the kindling touch of your sister, you cocksmither!
I'll cut that barrel-looking tongue out of your head!
This is a misunderstanding. I didn't say whatever it is you think I said. We've nigh quarreled.
That's where you're wrong.
Not quite how I hoped to get to know the neighbors. Thank you for your timely assistance with that awkward situation.
Well, that is one way of putting it.
Well, I suppose introductions are in order after that little fiasco. Alof Corvisor, at your service. I'm a wizard by training, and an adventurer by necessity. I was born in the Seathwood, part of the mainland of the Adir Empire. And both of my parents served the nobility, which afforded me an education for which I'm grateful. However, there were no open positions in those houses, and so I decided to seek new means in a new land. And how exactly did you come to be here? In Gwythyn Ruins? Those can be dangerous places during the best of times, which these are not. And half the locals will arrest you for trespassing, and the rest will kill you outright. I'm curious, what exactly did you find there? And you survived? I've heard such a thing was impossible. It seems you either have a knack for timing or the favor of the gods. I'm afraid that was a matter of misunderstandings and mistranslations. It doesn't help that people in these parts remember their war with Adir like it was yesterday. An excellent question. I came looking for fresh air and cheap land. Instead, the magistrate gave me directions to the inn and a story about the local lord's expected wife. But I take it that's unfamiliar. Indeed. In that case, welcome to Gilded Vale, a true refuge from... Begging your pardon, but neither do you. Yet, circumstances can find a perk...
As should I, given recent events.
It's just as well. I've had enough of the water, wine, and lumpy beds at the inn. They say even the owner tired of the place. Just up and left one day. It explains quite a lot about... Excellent. I shall follow...
and well met. Good day, stranger. Thank you.